from Cincinnati, Ohio, and today we have Gus with us. Gus doesn't marry many manners. He's a year and a half old dog, and well, he comes to us because he needs those manners and he needs to stop pulling mom all over the place on the leash. So we're going to see exactly what Gus knows and what I have to work with over the next 2 weeks. Hey, Gus, you got to come here. Gus, you sit. Yeah, we got to sit. You go down. Down. That's not a down. Want to go for a walk? Come on, let's go for a walk. Come on, buddy. Tell he's kind of just a big old baked potato at the end of the leash, so why don't you check back here in 15 days and see Gus's amazing transformation.
Good boy, Gus! Do you need butt scratches?
Hi, I'm Rob, and this is Gus, and we came to Bulletproof Trainers with Megan and Quentin, and Gus seems to have learned quite a bit in his 2 weeks. Pretty stubborn as a bulldog, but just shocked me and healed all around this training center. So excited to see how he does when he go home, and we're very happy with Bulletproof.